Horses.
Here come the cavalry!
No, 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 no. There's a drone. Hello, how are you? It's Nancy here.
Thank you.
What happened to him? It's for our planet.
Move, please, people. Have 5 minutes, otherwise be arrested for trespass. Keep in mind, if you are arrested, you'll receive bail conditions not to return to this place, and this will be your last day of protesting. Keep that in mind. So if you want to return another day, so I suggest
you... If you leave now, nothing. You can protest another day, but if you get arrested today, bail conditions say you can't come back. Understand that, guys. If you get arrested, they're always going to say you can't come back. You want to come back, you need to leave now. Guys, it's now time to leave. You will be arrested. Bail conditions will state you cannot come back. If you want to protest another day, I suggest you move.
Where's Margaret?
If you move on, if you do not move, you will be arrested.
Is Margaret here?
It would take them a long time. I mean, that's what we...
I want to come back and protest. But if I see Margaret, I'll stay.
What's going on?
It's going to go down the people.
What's going on, what they say?
I would say it would be advisable if you guys just head back to the road. Otherwise, you might be arrested.
Oh, I see.
All right.
There might be a push in a minute, and the last thing we want is for you to get knocked down.
That's it.
You want to make your way now? Just before there's a big push, the last thing I'd want is for you to get the...
They're arresting us now.
Yeah?
They're arresting. Layla! They told us they're about to arrest us.
I know, that's why I was just around there and they said that they're going to arrest
us. So I want to come back and fight another day. So
yeah, I know. You can't afford not to.
We need the numbers.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at these wonderful pictures.
Totally. And the ones we are breaking are minor. They have no impact on our lives. If we don't uphold the bigger laws of environmental protection, heritage protection, we lose. Look at our sacred sites to a heaven in the picture that which is not acceptable. We live together. Dreaded old growth forests in our urban environment. This is not acceptable.
It is, yeah. Well, you can see it.
Gabby, stay close to me, my love.
Sit down.
Someone's been trampled.
Shame on you!
Essential part of us winning this campaign today and in the future is non-violence.
is sitting down in peaceful protest. So to stay calm, ladies and gentlemen, please just sit down, stay calm, peaceful, non-violent. Non-violence is also verbal, okay? So please, please.
It's what, 9 here? 9 was here as well. 9.
We've formed a chain. A lot of arrests have been made already.
Oh, look! Oh, hi, Dave! That's my girl!
What a good dog. We love you, dog.
It's
like this,
our biggest cop.
And our biggest
cop. Yeah,
that's really cute, actually. Protector of animals.
Take a look at this puppy dog. I think.
I've got my dessert. Where are my musical kids when I need them?
Chihuahua too.
I'm running out of batteries, so I'll come back with live Facebook soon.
quick cut.
Yeah?
Yeah. Look, at 9 o'clock.
No, right.
Okay, we're going to start moving in. I'm just conscious that you've got a child with you.
Yep.
So obviously stay for them if you want to, but if it gets physical, then let's see if I can cut you there. All right.
People,
United.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Whoa, nearly fell. Take your picture?
Hey?
Can I take your picture?
Oh, take my picture.
Do you live in this electorate?
No. Where do you live? I'm in Curtin. But we've got problems going up Curtin Ave.
Yes, that's right. Why don't you bulldoze Colin Barnett's house?
Yes. Oh, yes. Wouldn't that be nice? Because, you know, they're going to widen Stirling Highway, but
not his house.
Oh, yes. I wanted two for my earrings. I need matching, I hope.
I'll turn off my daughter as well. Great idea. Everywhere.
But the moral of the story is bend the fences when you knock them down, because otherwise they can just put them up. But if you bend them, they then have to wait.
That's a good tip. Oh,
the moral of the story is not to bend
the fence. Yeah. Oh, what a good idea.
It'd be a good day to go commit a crime somewhere else, wouldn't it?
Yeah. For you to what?
Not me, but someone else to go commit a crime somewhere else.
Yes.
Just police.
Police anyway.
That's a lot of police.
Everyday matters now, and your support really matters.
Thank you. Great.
Thank you.
From Conservation Council of Western Australia.
And we're here because there's this huge community gathering here saying that the community does not want Row 8 to come through. They do not want this precious bushland taken out. This is too much, too devastating. There is no social, no financial, no environmental reason why this road should go through. It's a road to nowhere.
This is what it looks like when a powerful community comes out to say no to a state government which is breaching its own environmental policies and acting without the support of the community. This has been a huge win this morning in the campaign. The community's really come out in strength and we've stopped the machinery from doing any further destruction to this bushland today. But right now in this campaign, every day matters and every voice matters. So please show your support for the campaign, whether you can come down here to the Coolbellup bushland and to the wetlands, or whether you can work in your local community to build support, make phone calls, make donations. There's so much you can do. But now is the time to take action for this campaign. And this issue matters.